I posted my first new merch. It took me forever to get my merch page back up on Stream Elements, but it is working now, and I made some like holiday stuff, and I made an OK Karen shirt. It won't let me do the back though. It won't let me put Goodbye Karen on the back, so I might have to find something else for that, but it did make me laugh. So close and yet so far. No, why not? Ah, that sucks. Oh my goodness. Damn. Man, people near me are being idiots, by the way. I don't know about, like, in your area, but, like, as far as I can tell, shit is open here as well. Like, fucking Kreisfeld and everything is, like, all still open. And they're supposedly essential items, so I get that. But, like, it feels like everything is still open. I should check the toy store. I should check and see if that's still open. Oh, no, all the Autica songs. Oh, my goodness. Everybody's taking a break from mapping, apparently. Man, this morning someone did a U-turn in the middle of the intersection in front of me, and that terrified me. I don't drive very often because I haven't had to, but I have had to since working from home and COVID and everything. That was horrifying. Oh my god, the server's being down all the time. That actually makes a lot of sense. That makes more sense than that everybody suddenly got lazy. Oh my god. Yes, well, I've at least turned your off, as far as I can tell. It's always slightly behind me on the left, and now it's gone, so that seems to have improved it a little bit about uninstalling that shit as well. I've got to remember that. Oh, man. I put my holiday tree up, by the way. I don't know if I've explained this before. Yeah, exactly. It does seem to, because now it's not so slow. Hi, Viper. How are ya? I do. Oh my goodness, but in any case, I put my tree up. I have one of those plastic ones that you just build on your own. And last year I got plastic balls because I'd always had those glass ones or whatever they are. And my cats kept knocking the tree over every year, and every year I'd come home to a tree on the ground at least twice a season with shit broken everywhere. I had to vacuum up bits of glass and shit. So finally I have all plastic everything. My cats seem to like it though, because they'll climb in the bottom of the tree and like knock one out to play with. Four cats and Christmas trees and no-go? Oh my goodness. You'd have to bolt that thing to the ceiling. Do one of those upside down trees. I mean, it's already annoying with two. I can't even imagine. They'd all be in different levels of that tree. Do like a portal tree where you've got like a bit of the top coming out of the ceiling and then just the bottom going into the ground. Ooh, what are you getting, Viper? You saw that? Yeah, that's so cool. Oh my god. So I've already started watching Christmas movies and I forgot. I need to recommend you guys some on the Discord before I forget because they were genuinely good.